Connecticut man accused of killing his mother is set to appear in court today. 25-year-old Winston Weathers was arrested in New York late last night. Police say Weathers fatally stabbed his mother, 51-year-old Denise McLaughlin, in her Stamford apartment last week. Her body was discovered Friday after friends say they were not able to contact her for several days. Police say Weathers had an address in the Bronx, but the mother and son had recently lived together at that Stamford apartment.